But let's go to other news. There's been a lot of flooding due to a recent tropical storm over the weekend that has ravaged southeastern parts of Tabasco State in southeastern Mexico, with water levels that haven't been seen in 50 years. It's been a tragic scene, but please, this video is going to make your day. It's just another example of how much I love you, Mexico. I love you, Mexico.